Hey YouTubers, it's Drew and you're watching Game of Thumbs Let's Play of Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. Mouthful. Anyway. But we are continuing on knocking out these events together as husband and wife. Yeah. So, first up, I think we should do some football. And let's do... Let's be on the same team.
Yes, please.
So we get to pick four people on our team. So we got Tails. And Bowser Jr. Well, you know what? Let's get Mario and Sonic, because they're...
Classic.
They're the title characters, for goodness sake.
Kick off.
Yeah. Alright, you got stolen. Oh my, they're really going for it.
Okay.
You have it.
No, I don't.
You're player two.
Oh!
Yeah, we're all the players, you know what I mean? Take it. Oh. You got it. Pass it to me. You just scored on the wrong goal.
Oh.
We're going the other way.
How was I supposed to know? There was... I don't know who my goalie is.
Do you know soccer?
What? No, why would I?
Alright, now we have to score even more. Okay. It's a foul, sir.
Whoa. Take it.
Press two.
Okay.
Oh. That is. Oh, man. Yeah, how about that? You like that? Yeah! No, I thought I scored!
Additional time!
Hey. Wait, so we don't have to be the goalie.
No, now I'm the goalie. You could be the goalie sometimes too, so.
So I can knock people over.
Yeah.
Like, and get them out of your way.
Well, we're losing.
How? I don't...
Because you... gave them the point.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's now we're going the other way. It's the other second half.
Oh, but it didn't tell me that, so how do I know? Did you do that?
That was you.
I did that?
Yeah.
Wow. Cool.
Finally, yes!
Woo! We have more points.
Okay, yeah, so it's a longer something. Alright, still need points, so let's go after it.
Oh no.
It's okay.
Additional time.
I love that you can just press A and, like, knock people over. Oh! Did you see it?
Good job.
That was a long shot. Look at that replay. Bam. That's right. Woo!
I don't want to do that again. That was hard. It helps if you know how real soccer works, by the way.
Let's do BMX and get it over with.
Didn't that used to be in the X Games? Yeah. What happened to the X Games? Is it like, did they, now they're the X Games? Instead of the X Games, they're the X
I don't know what you're
games.
Talking about.
Like, they don't do them like EX. So how do I do this?
I'm not sure. Yeah.
Okay, riders, random start. Riders ready, watch the gate.
Oh, wow. I had a bad start there. What is happening? And last. There we go. You did like a... whatever that's called. I have no idea. Grinding on the half pipe.
Okay, don't hit the mud puddles. Yoshi, stop looking behind you, buddy. How do you go faster?
Press two. Like a bunch.
Come on, Yoshi, man. Do it.
Oh, man. This is the best I've ever done in my life. Get up there.
Yoshi's like a fat lizard, like really struggling with this bicycle.
Fast!
Oh, wow.
Bowser deserves
failing
victories. He was created to fail. So.
Yoshi, yeah, no. No. This is like Mario Kart, and I'm not good at Mario Karts.
Well, we're moving on. I was dead last, and then I just had the most amazing luck. Alright.
Boxing?
Do some boxing.
Ooh, I want to be Donkey Kong.
I'm going to be Peach. So you'll feel bad about hitting a woman.
I am a woman.
So lame.
That seems hard.
Ooh, yeah.
Come on, monkey, come on.
Well, that changes the game.
Hey!
Press A. There you go.
Hey. Hey, now you're gonna lose me. Monkey, get up!
Press buttons.
I'm trying.
Press that like when it hits, maybe.
I did that. Seven, eight, nine.
Oh, you're up. He's up, ladies and gentlemen. Uh-oh.
All right, Peachy, you're not getting up this time.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, that's how you do it. End of the round.
Round two.
Get up, monkey, get up. You're supposed to hit it with the... Oh, I didn't know that.
That's it. Peach is the winner.
That's okay. Girl power.
Get rugby over with.
I don't even know the beginning of this game.
No idea about rugby, so.
I'm gonna be wobbly.
Vector. Because I don't know anything. Oh, more players. Two more.
Huh. How many people play rugby?
Tails.
I don't know anything about this game at all. They should teach you how to play the game.
Oh, man.
Well. What is... Are we on water?
No. No idea what we're doing. No idea what we're doing.
Am I supposed to get the ball, or...?
Throw in. They're throwing it in. What are we doing?
I can't really move very fast.
I guess we're just supposed to get to the other end.
Why am I not moving fast? You're, like, waddling.
Okay.
Get it in where, though? I don't see any goals.
I'm running. I have it. I'm running.
Where do you go? Hey.
Why do we have, like, robot people helping us?
I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing. How do you get the ball?
Why are there rainbows?
Is that a part of the real game?
Okay, it's like a touchdown. They got a point.
Oh. Are we supposed to go to the other end with that? Or is it all on
the end? I only had the ball for, like, two seconds at most. What is that? Yeah, they missed.
Where's the goal at?
Okay, so it was goalpost. Alright, now they're kicking off to us. Oh my.
How did I get the ball? I'm not moving very fast. I got the ball. Oh, pick it up again.
Okay, the idea is when they're holding you, you can press 1 to pass it off. It's like there. Now you have it. Run.
I'm trying. How can you go faster than this?
Press A. Press 1.
Aww. They tackled me.
Drop goal. Oh, yeah.
I don't understand.
Gotta admit it, folks. I'm not ashamed if we lose. Because this sport is lame.
I've just never even seen a game before.
I'm not either.
Is it normally played on a glass floor?
With rainbows.
With rainbows and...
Press 1.
Oh! And once again, I keep switching players. I'm not sure where to go. Who's...
Why are there, like... Ugh! Lame! Lame!
Oh, yeah!
Every time I get the ball, I'm being tackled.
It's like football.
No, not even tackled. I'm getting hugged. It's a sport of hugging.
That's why they have all the rainbows.
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
I don't know. Okay.
Kick off.
Again.
Yeah. Where's the ball at?
I have it.
Oh.
Can that be it?
Yeah. I don't get it at all.
Why are they always kicking off?
Probably because they have the most points or something. Why am I a robot? Where did this robot come from? Where's the ball? Okay, normally, is there like bombs from the sky?
How are they scoring? Oh!
We haven't even been down to the other end of the field.
I know! Oh, stop!
A 110-0.
I don't know how to play rugby. Get away, Mario. I'm running. I have it. I threw it to them. Someone stop him! You know what? We're done. not even going to let them win. Because you know what? It's my game. I control it.
That's right. We don't have to play rugby.
Let's do beach volleyball. Because that makes sense. You know what? We should end this. Okay.
Oh, is Mario?
As Mario and Sonic.
Okay, how do I switch?
Press 1. This is the last event.
I can't be Mario.
Fine. I'll be Sonic. This is the last event, folks. Folks.
Hopefully you know more about rugby than we do.
Man. We're facing these people that no one knows because they're losers. I don't know who they are. Alright, we know how to play this, right? So if it's red, I'm guessing it's you. Yeah. You. Okay.
Whoa.
Man, that was a long volley. Whoa, the game's almost over.
99 points!
I was gonna say, like, when are we gonna score? Match point.
I like it.
Here we're so concentrating big time.
Yeah. I like that you can throw fire at your opponents.
I can throw fire. Sorry, that's from How She Invented Mario. Ow!
Ha! Yes! What is that big red turn square?
Oh!
Don't step in it.
No, they just hit me or something, that's all. Not sure what they mean. Oh, it hit me. We got 80 points in the waiting for us. This is ridiculous.
That's all we need. One more point.
Oh, they're serving, though.
We can do it. Oh, no.
It's alright. It's okay. Matt's still match point. We got this. Hit him with lightning, baby. That's how it's done.
Oh my. That was so close.
Their scoring system.
Yeah, it's bizarre. We got 99 points for one round.
Well, folks, it took the Rio Olympics 2 weeks. It took us 2 videos. So how about them apples?
Yeah.
I'm the most decorated Mario Sonic Olympian, I think, in this household. Folks, I hope you enjoyed this. Did you enjoy yourself?
This I did. Fun this game. Is a good family game for even for people who don't really get it.
Play video games, really.
Yeah. Yeah. Because there's not as many buttons, and even the sports that do have a lot of buttons, it's like you get the hang of it.
Yeah. Well, that's pretty much all for Mario Sonic Rio Olympics.
Do you think they'll come up with one for the Winter Olympics?
They do. They have. They did one for Sochi. That was back in 2014. So, yeah, we'll have to wait for the next Winter Olympics. Maybe we'll cover that as well.
Figure skating and bobsled and luge.
Well, folks, if you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up below the video and join us in other Game of Thumbs episodes, walkthroughs, let's plays, the works. Still solid. Stop. Don't throw it in the goal. Are you just kidding?